NCTV 45, Newcastle, The Train.
The Gathering Banquet Center, an event center located at 2552 Ben Franklin Highway, is the right place for your event. Many buffet dinner packages to choose from, and it makes any event special and elegant. Call 724-652-1149 and let Gatherings serve you.
1853.
North seasons change, and when that summer wind blows in, seasons change is ready for you. Seasons change, and when the fall brings that autumn rain, and down come the leaves, seasons change is ready for you. In the winter, when the wind blows and the snow, seasons change is ready for you. And then it's spring, and things will bloom, and seasons change is ready for you. It's Seasons Change, beautiful shop, right in the Majestic, 134 North Street and 139 Fall Street. Seasons change.
Get to Dad's Bar before the rooster crows. Yes, it's Tony's Lounge, complete with a great bar, pool, yes, jukebox, and a great seating area. That is unbelievable. It'll make you hungry, and a wide selection to choose from, including wings. Yes, specials too. Don't monkey around. Get to Tony's Lounge.
Welcome to NCTV 45 Midday News Watch. I'm Angelo Pawada. And with me, I have Nadine Buckley. Let's get to the top stories of today.
Representative Aaron Bernstein announced the Continuity of Education Equity Grant has been awarded to schools in the 10th District for the 2020-2021 school year. These grants may be used to purchase technology, equipment, or instruction materials. Schools with the highest percentage of students lacking these materials were given priority in receiving the grants. This included Elwood Area School District, Butler County Area Vocational School, Beaver County Career and Technical Center, Mohawk Area School District, Riverside Beaver County School District, and the Lawrence County Career and Technical Center.
The Secretary Miller and Secretary Wedding visited the Power Packs project in Lancaster to assist with volunteer efforts keeping food available for families experiencing challenges from the pandemic. County residents are reminded that help with buying food is always available at local food banks, and reminded that help with buying food is always available at local food banks. and those the Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program. The families can also apply for free and reduced lunch prices through the National School Lunch Program.
Insurance Commissioner Jessica Altman today released the 2021 requested rate filings for insurance health plans under the Affordable Care Act, highlighting that the average rate requests would result in an average decrease in premiums, allowing customers increased access to affordable, comprehensive coverage.
Governor Wolf requested that the U.S. Small Business Administration grant disaster declaration in Philadelphia to provide assistance in the form of loan in West Lands for homeowners and businesses after numerous source of fires due to the civil unrest caused millions of dollars in damages from May 30th to June.
President Trump has signed an executive order aimed at boosting U.S. production of medicines and medical equipment, lowering drug prices, and protecting the United States against shortfalls in a future pandemic. Trump stated that we cannot rely on China and other nations across the globe that could one day deny us products in a time of need.
And Ivanka Trump has announced the White House Women's Global Development and Prosperity Initiative's new goal of $6 billion in capital for women and businesses, said a report by Katie Jockovich. The Trump administration is committed to ensuring that women have an equal opportunity to participate in the economy, not just America, but around the world.
Now we are going to take a short break and see what is going on in the world of sports. We'll be right back at Cedar Sports Corner.
The Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle wants you to indulge in the food from their pleasing menu. The Cedars features Mediterranean, pub food, Middle Eastern cuisine, and so much more. They're open every day 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Call the Cedars on the east side at 827 Addis Street, Newcastle, 724-658-9543. That's 724-658-9543.
Hello and welcome to the Cedar Sports Corner. I'm Ryan Livengood and let's get to sports. The Pittsburgh Penguins are turning their goaltender, Tristan Jarry, with their season on the line. Coach Mike Sullivan said hours before Friday afternoon's game that Jarry will make his first playoff start when Pittsburgh faces Montreal in Game 4 of their play-in series. The Canadiens led the best of five, 2-1, after rallying for a 4-3 victory in Game 3 earlier this week. Jarry was an unlikely all-star this season when he played superbly during the first half, keeping the Penguins in contention despite missing captain Sidney Crosby for an extended period following surgery. Jarry is replacing Matt Murray. Murray, who helped guide the Penguins into consecutive Stanley Cups in 2016 and 17, has lost 8 of his last postseason starts. In other news, the Steelers have officially activated wide receiver James Washington from the COVID-19 reserve list, the team announced this Friday morning. Washington was placed on their list last week. While it is unclear if Washington actually tested positive for the virus or simply came in contact with someone who was positive, there is no set timetable a player must stay on the list before being activated also. The reserve or COVID-19 designation list was created for players who have either tested positive for the virus or have been in close contact with an infected individual. Players can be removed from this list once they have been medically cleared, and there's no limit to the amount of players a club can place on the list also. That's all for sports. We will keep our viewers updated. I'm Ryan Livingood. We'll be right back after this time.
Rally, sons of Notre Dame, sing your glory and sound your fame, raise your golden blue.
This program furnished by Sporting Goods, 23 East Washington Street, Newcastle. Call 724-658-2535.
This program sponsored by Penn Ohio Bottled Water Company. Brian Chez, owner, call 724-498-4760. Brian would be glad to visit.
Peppers, mouth-watering fruit, fine dressings, apples, meats. This place looks so familiar, everyone in Newcastle has to know about it. Yes, it reminds you of when you were growing up, right in downtown Newcastle. Look at those fine lunch meats and ethnic foods. Yes, it's Joseph's.
And Sons Sales and Service, 347 East Washington Street, Newcastle, has lawnmowers of every type. Zero turn country clippers, Baby USA, 42 inch to 54 inch cut, batteries by Oregon. They'll service at your home or their shop. Service specials start as low as $69. Call Jim Micko and Sons, 724-652-6911.
Buongiorno! Yes, it's two fat guys in an oven with their great Italian pastries, bread, pizzas, pizza, sandwiches, everything you could imagine at Two Fat Guys in an Oven. They're great for lunch, great for take home, and great for any time. You just want to get away and get something to eat, get that cup of coffee, and that great treat. Two Fat Guys in an Oven, give them a try.
Sports stories, and now it is time for community news as we see what events we have going on in the coming days.
The Miracle Workhorse is experiencing many blood drive cancellations at high schools and colleges, but they are still encouraging people to volunteer their time to donate blood at local community drives. There will be one August 19th at the Hookstone America Legion, one on August 24th at Bethel Life Worship Center, and on August 27th at the Chippewa Fire Hall, and also on September 3rd at the Cranberry Township.
And inspired by the recent acquisition of three journals written by Mrs. Alex Crawford Hoyt, Arts and Education at the Hoyt presents The House That Hoyt Built in the Hoyt's main galleries through August 27th. Admission to the exhibit is available Tuesday through Thursday from 11 to 8 p.m. and 11 to 4 on Friday and Saturday.
Dream Store will be performing at the Westside Bowl in Youngstown, Ohio tonight from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m.
The National Ladies Homestead Gathering Interest Meeting will be tonight starting at 6:30 and going till 8:30 at Shank Farms in North Lima, Ohio. Come join them as they explore the possibility of starting a chapter of National Ladies Homestead Gathering.
If you're in need of a relaxing stretch, then come join yoga with Allison today from 5:40 p.m. at the Center of Harmony in Harmony, PA. You can also join the class on Tuesday from 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. and on Wednesday 6 to 7 p.m.
It's Virtual Music Monday at Ambridge tonight from 2 to 4 p.m. and from 5:30 to 6:30. You can find the link at beaverlibraries.org and join local musicians for a lineup of great tunes. Now we are going to take a look at the weather with Angela. We'll be right back after these messages.
BSB, Big Shot Bobs are the wings for me. 50 flavors make it right, you see. BSB has sandwiches you have to try. Stop in and you'll know why. Every day of the week you see. Call or stop in to BSB. Big Shot Bobs will be your favorite place, just like me.
Easy Clean Car and Van Wash, where your clean wash is our goal.
Tuscany Square Restaurant, 3470 Wilmington Road, where old world charm meets today's modern conveniences. You'll enjoy their spacious, comfortable seating, their fresh ingredients that go into making every dish, whether it's pizza or that just right entree. Tuscany Square Restaurant, they're here to serve you. Call 724-654-3065.
Hello and welcome once again to Lawrence County 45 weather, and after last night's clear low at 65, how is your Monday looking? And let's take a look at local radar. Clear, you got ground clutter, and when you take a look at the national scene, out here you see some cloud cover. But that is not going to affect us as you get south and come up through, and there's Ohio, Pennsylvania right there. We've got plenty of clearing, plus clearing on the other side. So that just whisks on through, and what do you get? You get a southerly flow that's going to give you daytime heating. It's going to be hot, and you're going to get rain. So it's not going to be a washout. You're going to get sunshine with it, but be aware. Okay, last night clear in 65, your Monday, sunny, hot in 92. And I don't have to tell you, watch for the kids, elderly, and pets. Nobody gets left in a car, please. And Monday night, mostly clear, 66. Your Tuesday, sunshine will be there. However, there is a 50% chance of rain. So sunny, hot, 90. But you have that afternoon thundershower that's going to creep by. As you go into Tuesday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 68. Definitely bordering on not so great sleeping temperature. Now look at this stretch from Wednesday all the way to the end of the week. Your Wednesday, partly sunny, 88. Again, chance thundershower can't roll it out. Wednesday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 66. Thursday, partly sunny, 87. You're splitting hairs between Wednesday and Thursday. And with respect to the temperature, Thursday night, mostly cloudy, a low of 66. And that'd be option to Friday. Sunshine, 86. And Friday night, partly cloudy, 66. All a chance of rain all the way through. And your Saturday, partly sunny, 87. And there's that chance of rain because of daytime heating. Now, don't be fooled by the lack of the suns that were put on Tuesday and Saturday. That was an oversight. It should all look exactly like Wednesday as you go through, and it's going to be a nice warm week. So this was Lawrence County 45 weather. Now we're going to take this opportunity to hear from these great sponsors, and we'll be right back after they say hello.
Simple elegance in a majestic setting. Yes, right here in downtown Newcastle, minutes away from shopping, seconds from a gas station, and let's not forget pastries, a restaurant, and oh yes, the schools. The Majestic, for that majestic lifestyle. Right in the greatest castle, Newcastle. Come by and take a look.
Hear ye, hear ye. This is your old buddy Ben, speaking for Ben Franklin's Tap Room, Grill, and Bottle Shop. For the best ribs and sandwiches and dinners and much, much more, it's Ben Franklin's Tap Room, Grill, and Bottle Shop. Food, beverages, this is a place you want to try, and it's right close by. Hope to see you.
There's more than meets the eye. Gotta get from the Newcastle, I try. Look around.
Special thanks going out to Town Mall Pizza for sponsorship of this program, located in the Cascade Galleria, Newcastle.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station.
Oh,
And we're back, and now it's time to say happy birthday to all of our viewers who are sharing a birthday today. We have Stephen Parada. Any relation?
No.
And another Parada. We have Candace M. Fleming, Nick Ciavarino, Michael E. Molinaro, Lori Ryan, Randy Ryan,
Andrew Kajinas, Amy Stunkard, Melinda Pazon Kajinas.
Happy birthday to all of you, and we have a special birthday shout out to Robin Stite Slot. Happy birthday to all of you. Oh, we wish your day is as special as you are. Keep watching NCTV 45, and remember, we're available anytime on your time. Have a great day, everybody.